All right, well, welcome to week 9. Sorry we missed a week, but lots kind of gone on. Last week I was in here and my phone kept messing up. GoPro didn't really work right, so didn't get a video. But so I moved one out into a full-size hive, moved one out of the queen castle into this. They were doing, numbers were phenomenal. They were all coming out of the hole. Didn't even have enough room in there. So I got two in there last week. I didn't see a queen, didn't see eggs, and then I had very weak numbers, so I got to do something about that today, if there's even anything left. Crazy week with weather, so that's what we're going to do today. I'm going to go in this one. This is the one I just took out of the queen castle last week, so they're actually 5. This will be week 5 for them. This is week 9. They've been laying for, queen's been laying for over a month. So with that being said, that's supposed to be a full development of a queen. So let's get in here, see what's in this one, see what's going on. And we'll move right down the line. We got the donkeys going crazy today, kind of funny. Not sure what's going on at the horse farm, but so I'm looking for where they're at, and right now I only see, oh, they're not even in this box, which I didn't expect them to be. So let's, and there's no feed in there, but looks like they're on one. Looks like they've moved to the 4th frame. So girls are going crazy, which is good. So we'll see where they're at. And go from there. Well, they haven't really expanded this way, pretty much where they were last week. Nothing on this frame. And let's see what she's done over here. This is all just pollen. Whole lot of pollen, honey around the top edge, but queens have been on the bottom of the frames last week. So I just want to make sure I don't have her. So everything looks good. A lot of wacky heavy rains. Tropical weather this week. So, but I do notice that it's a lot going on. There's a lot going on in the with bees kind of foraging everywhere. I noticed them in a trash can this week. So definitely say we got the Darth is on. All right, she's laying eggs right here. She's laid eggs right up to the edge of the honey. Larva emerging. So like I said, these queens have gone full. Yep, you can see where the rings have come back through. So they didn't interrupt. No interruptions. Oh, there she is right there. Right on the top. Beautiful picture of her. I'd say she's not my best. At least this hive's not the best. But she's got a great pattern. And it's a good start. It's hard to judge just yet, but I'd say they're doing very well. I'd say this one here, I'm sorry, the one down the end that I already gave a full hive to is probably one of my best. That and the one with the hive top feeder. But I mean, look at this. I mean, they're still going crazy. So she just doesn't have any place to relax. was hoping they'd draw out more comb, which they have on this frame. I'll show you in a minute. So it's a heavy frame too, so I was hoping by feeding them they'd stimulate the growth to build out, which they have, and that looks pretty good. Nothing on the other side, so. All right, that looks good. So, let's close you up. Come on, ladies, get down. It's gonna be kind of hard to draw out some of these frames. They've puffed out the honey on the outer edge so far, but we should be fine. I was kind of expecting a little more growth. I don't see any yet, so that part's to wish they'd be a little further along than they are. I'm just hoping to get 10 frames deep before we go into winter. It's the goal, anyways. So I'll keep feeding them. Feed right here. A little bit of feed, send them on their way. Oh, took one down. So, that's that. On pretty straight. These don't fit perfectly. These were my mismatch, but that's why I always say, when you find something you like, stick with it. That's why everything I buy now is Brushy Mountain. Alright, so that's good. I'm going to crack into this one. This is my one I just pulled out of the Queen Castle last week. Right now they're very active, so. Oof. Wow. They're sealing up the top. They had two frames. I gave them a frame. I gave them a feeder. So let's see what they did. Not quite sure what this queen, I just noticed eggs last week. So if we see capped, we know how long she's been laying, because there was nothing. It was hard to find eggs last week, so I don't think they'd be capped yet. But let's see. A little tight because I also moved my frame feeder. Whew, a little bit of waffle comb. But look at that. That's all in a week on a new hive. So I'm glad I moved them. Come on, I know. Gotta get out of there. This is going. On straight comb, lady. Straight comb. Straight comb. So anyways, this is all in a week. Make sure I don't have my queen over here, which I didn't think I would, because she just started laying. She just started laying, big old drone. Last week, so there's plenty of room on the main frames. I wouldn't think she'd be on a frame that just drawn out. But let me leave this outside for now. I find my queen. So these are the two frames that they had. And I gotta say, there was a ton of bees in here. I mean, look at this. Alright, so we got cat brood right here, a little patch. This is beautiful. She's laid eggs right across the whole board here. If you look at that, she's laid eggs, and she's come over here, and hope those aren't just all drones. She's come over here and she's laid. Start a queen cup on me, girls. So Did you recall last week she was big? She was big already, so. Just do a quick look again. I like to get her on film. I don't see her. Kind of very slow. Look at them. Just all doing what they gotta do. So this frame here is right next to the feeder. Let's crack that feeder just a little bit. And let's see if she's over here. Oof, what the heck did we do, ladies? You guys do some propolis, huh? It's amazing how some do and some don't. So, like I said, this is the other frame that they had drawn out. She's got eggs in it all the way to the bottom. All right, there she is right there. She's over here already. Show you a picture of her. Where did she go? Kind of opened it up. Where is she? I can't see. Got a bad angle here. Anyways, is that her right there? That's her right there. Nope, right there. There we go. So that's my new girl right there. She's officially number 8. And taken off. Things look promising. So, these girls look good. So far, everybody's doing really well. I'll let you know my numbers here in a minute, but so far, that's 8 for 8. I want you guys to build out too far. Bit of room. It's kind of tricky because I can only fit 3 frames with this feeder, and the last time I just put them all to one side and figured they wouldn't build across. Well, they built in the big open space before they built out the frame, so now I'm trying to make sure that there's not enough to build. But anyways, so that was awesome. So like I said, she's doing everything she's supposed to do. Give her some more feed. This girl's got pollen. And figure out what I gotta do with the rest. So. Beautiful. Alright, let's get in my queen castle. Like I said, I got 2 in here going right now. I'm not quite sure where they're at. But let's find out. So let me just see, make sure they're not. This is their old home from last weekend that I moved. All right, so there's nobody in there. That's beautiful. Okay, so smoker going. So this is the one. Last week I had a queen. Looked like she just emerged. And there's a whole lot more bees in here than there was last week, so I will take that as good. Not enough though. I'd really like more. But let's see what they've done. These middle sections Oh yeah, there's a ton more bees in here. These middle sections are very tricky because they're not as wide as the ends. So I did that because I don't want to put them down. I didn't see anything on that frame. So let me just see what we got going on here. See if we got a queen. Very small numbers, as you can see. And I got a queen. She's tiny, so maybe she's still doing mating flights. But maybe I should try to get them a frame of an emerging brood, is what I need to do. It's exactly what I need to do. So I'm going to leave them alone for right now. I'm going to be quick. She's going on a mating flight, and I don't want to disrupt that. She's very tiny. Didn't even see any. There's not even anything in there for eggs. So, all right, close that up. That was quick. So she's still in the process, but there is more bees than there was last week. So I'll take that as good news. I'll get them a frame of emerging brood. So this is my other one. Last week I looked, great numbers bees wise, but I don't see any bees coming out right now. So no queen. Excuse me. Well, we got bees in there, that's for sure. Not a lot of activity on the sides. There was earlier in the week, but right now there's none. Not quite sure what that's all about. But, let's see. What we got? These are a lot of bees in this one, so. Just get in there, ladies. Straight up. That's all I want. Big old drone stands right out. My flashlight here. I can tell if I see eggs or not. Today is a very overcast day. See eggs there. Very active over in this corner. Maybe she's still a virgin queen. Come on, ladies. Aye, aye, aye. See anything. So let me just put this aside. I'm not a big fan of putting Queen Castle frames on this. But whole lot of bees on the wall here. Oh, come on. Move. Oh yeah, we got a queen. We got a queen.
Here we go.
They're burying her right now. I don't know if she's gonna come through. Let me put my finger right where I need to be. Where is she? I just moved her. She's right there. So I can't tell if she's in the frame. I gotta get it so close to see. But anyways, so we got a queen. So this frame is white background, so I can't tell. She's laying eggs in that. They did make a queen cup over here. What's up with that? Really, ladies? Seriously. So, I'm not gonna know. It's so clear. I'm not even gonna bother. You know what? I'll just wait till next week. I've seen a queen. She's mediocre size, I'd say. But I'll take mediocre size. Big cluster of bees over here. I don't know what that means. Let's see what that is. They're on something? He's doing. I don't know what they're doing, but they're all on the wall. So she gets another week in this. They've got nectar and they've got pollen, so I'm not concerned with what they get, what they got, for this week anyways. If I see eggs next week, maybe I'll move them out. But hey, good numbers. Actually, I see bees in there with pollen, so. Take it. So. Alright, ladies, let me cover you up. We got bees over here looking for an entrance. Alright, so Queen Castle so far. Queens. No eggs. So, all right, good news, not sure yet, oops, sorry. All right, this one here, I'm gonna see what I gotta do, but probably gonna need a, these girls I gave a whole, oh, I got pincher bugs. Pinchers and potatoes. I'm trying to clean out your eye for you, ladies. So. Good little numbers. I mean, 1, 2, 3. Definitely on 3 frames. Well, we're on 3 frames, so. Building comb in some weird places. not. You guys are like 3 frames away from where you should be. I didn't feed these girls last week. They had a lot of feed in there, so I just kept it minimum. Plus I wanted to open it up a little bit for them so they could so she'd have some more places to lay. So good numbers though on top of them. Hope it's coming in. I got one of my old, came free with one of my hives. Never used it before. But it's a hive top feeder. So oh, beautiful. So as you can see, and they've built that one out. You got nectar in the corners, pollen on the bottom corners, and eggs in the middle. So she must be close. Well, she's trying to get them to expand. So here we go. So there we go. So there's a full half side drawn out. Oh, Moses, look at that. Look at that. And they are filling it. She is filling it. Where they've emerged, she's put eggs. So outer edge is now emerged, and she's put eggs in there. Running right down my nose. I don't see her, but I like what I see. Yeah, I'm gonna take this out like this. Don't see her, but I like what I see. Ooh, look at that. Another good one. Smaller though, but nonetheless good. It's coming in. Oh yeah, she's just stuffing it over here again. They're coming out and she's getting right back in it. So good news. Ladies, don't make the bulge so big. Just dry it out. Put it somewhere else. So, okay, here we go. This is, so that's two and a half. Done with this. They're festooning on this side. They're just starting to dry it out here, so hopefully. Yep. And she's over here laying. Right across the board, she is. So this is a hive that's growing for sure. There she is right there. Wow. Much darker than all the rest. That loser, right there. See her? She's hiding. She's definitely hiding. Well, looks good. Oh, she's trying to find another. Sorry about that. In my bee lab back here. But anyways, she's laying on this one, and they're starting on that side. So we're looking at 3 full frames, really? But that's good. All right, let me just get off there so I can get in. Oh. Hot rods today. Come on, come on. I don't want to squish too much in there. She's on that side. There we go. All right, like I said, great numbers. I'll take it. See about getting them a feeder. Not quite sure which one I'm going to use yet. I got this crazy one. What do I want to feed? I give them this one. There's no room though. I don't like it. I just don't like it. There's too many bees right now on the top, anyways. I'll probably just get them a hive top feeder this week. Put another box on. Call it a day. That looks good. Oh, actually, what I'll do is I'll do this. I'll take out one of these. Different feeder I want to try. Come on, ladies, get off there. One of these bad boys. This is relatively interesting. Hopefully it won't leak. Kind of chintzy, honestly, but let's see what it does. Give this to him for this week. Next week I'll probably take it out and put it in one of the other ones. All right, let's see how that goes. Probably took the wrong frame out, huh? Give him that one back. Take a completely scotch untouched free one. Alright, you give you the good one. I don't want to take away potential. So anyways, it's not on the very end. They're at least 2 frames away, but there was hardly any syrup in there left. So that's what they got. For the week anyways. For the week. It. Thank you for watching. Mr. T's Bee Lab. See you next week.